vice. A crippling addiction.
Gambling gave me a release.
A destructive hobby.
I thought his ventriloquism was a phase, but soon I couldn't separate John from the dummy.
My name is Mr. Smile, sweetheart.
When John decided to put down the dice, his own puppet held him back.
The more I begged him to leave the blackjack table, the more he kept panicking. I lost everything. I think my wife started sleeping with another man.
I can't even see that coming.
Just when he thought it couldn't get any worse.
Mr. Smiles is twice the lover you'll ever be.
We're the belly now, dummy.
Addiction. Betrayal.
Mr. Smiles might be the father, John.
The DNA results are in. Don't miss the next Bernie Price, only on NTC.
A lot of calls lately from people out there calling me a poser and saying I don't deserve to be talking to y'all about the hip-hop world. And my response to that is, why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time with those who I love. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes me. Tales from the bomb. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. Roll this into the hood.
I came in the league, went straight for the title. No time to...
Dope, D-O-D.
Grenade rap, pull the pin out and burn. Mm-hmm.